Evening, pipe smokers. Smell your milk. It's Friday night. I've had a busy ass week. Kind of sitting here, just as the new word is, chillaxin. I hope you guys have had a good week. Mine's been really good, really busy, but really good. How's it keeping? I'm smoking my beautiful Aldo Villani. Most of you guys have seen this, but for some of the new guys, I didn't feel like much light tonight. I feel like sitting in the dark, so. This thing has some beautiful grain on it. There's a nomenclature on the side. It says Aldo Villani Octagon. It's an octagon shaped stem and shank. Mojo Tabby bought me this pipe in 1997. It's one of my favorites. And in it, I'm smoking about 3/4 of a bowl of Boswell's Majestic 586. If you guys are like me, and it's scary if you are, but as a pipe smoker, if you're like me, I hated this tobacco when I first got it. It just goes to show you got to have some patience in this hobby. Smoked it in different pipes, different shapes, different sizes. And now I've come to like it a lot. Another one of those Boswells that just good stuff. Tonight I am drinking, so dark I can't find, some Jim Beam Black on the rocks. You say I drink straight. Neat, as they call it. But I felt like a little on the rocks tonight. We just came back from a little park here in the city called Bellevue Park. My wife, our daughter, our grandson grilled out some big ass chicken breasts. Barbecued them up with some sweet baby Ray's. Daughter made some great pasta salad. My grandson played with the kids on the kid thing. And we sat around and talked and enjoyed some family time. Park has a nice little pond with a fountain in the middle of it, and so it was nice, very nice. It's kind of mellow tonight, but wanted to get on and say hello. Hope you guys are going to have a great weekend. Hope to see some of you I hope to see as many of you as possible on Skype or Pipe and Skype on Sunday or Google Hangouts or somewhere. It's been a lot of fun recently getting to know guys and gals more personal than just watching each other's videos. So it's been really good. I invite you to check those out. And thank Dan Brainich One from Greatwood Pipes for putting those together. They're on Tuesday nights at, and I'll get these wrong, 8 o'clock Mountain. I'm in Central and it's 9 o'clock for me, so 10 o'clock Eastern. And then on Sunday afternoon, and this is the one I always get wrong, I think it's 2 o'clock. Central, I think. And that one is supposed to be for the Across the Pond guys to come in. It gives them a day when it's not so late for them to come in. And it's been great to see some of the guys from across the pond and from Sweden and Holland and lots of different places. So, you want to get your fellow pipe presenters, get to know your fellow pipe presenters a little better? Check out the Pipe and Skype. Wanted to give a shout out to Matches 860. Thank you, sir, for your Matches moment. Been good to use those as a way to meet some of the new pipe presenters that are coming to the community. This community is growing like crazy lately. And really good to see some of the female pipe smokers joining the community and putting up videos and hanging out on Pipe and Skype. Takes all kinds to make a community, and we got people now from both genders and all over the world, different viewpoints on life, and it's just been cool to get to know her. So thank you, Matches, for continuing to do those. I think you're up to number 16 or something like that. I invite you guys on Monday night, this is the promotional moment, to Mojo Mondays with Mojo Tabby Juju, my wife, and myself, Mojo Melt, where we take a topic and either interview each other or discuss it and then open it to the community for more discussion. We thank you guys for watching those videos and continuing the conversation throughout the week. We've had a lot of fun doing those. This will be our fourth one this coming Monday. So we're looking forward to that. Also wanted to give a shout out to, gotta find my camper. There it is. Hobby Pipes. Ray, you're doing some killer tampers and cool tobacco tin clocks. Check out Ray's channel, Hobby Pipes. And on his channel, you'll see his Weebly site where he has some of those things for sale. And very cool stuff. And last but not least, wanted to do a shout out to Dan again, Brainich One of Greatwood Pipes, brother. And guys, I'm not saying this just because Dan owns a Greatwood Pipe. Dan, you are doing some amazing work. That American Eskimo that you did is beautiful. The bird's eye and the coloring that you did on it is just absolutely amazing. Tom L. Tang would be proud, or at least he should be proud. So a shout out to Brainage One. Check out his channel. And you can see some of the pipes that he's doing. Man, we have some amazing pipe carvers in this community. And if you watched last week's Mojo Monday, we talked about the difference between owning production pipes and custom handmade pipes, especially from those carvers that you know and have gotten to know through the community. Well, Dan is one of those pipe carvers in the community, and he's doing some outstanding work. Not to take anything away from any of the rest of the folks. I'm on most of your lists. Okay. Yeah, pretty much most of your lists. I am looking forward to two things. Well, I'm looking forward to a lot of things in life, but two things especially. One, Thunderbird pipes. Jason. A package still didn't come, brother. Jason has sent me a Yapo. And I'm looking forward to that. He said there's a special surprise, so I'm really looking forward to that. So I'll be doing that one, and then soon I should be getting my PSP pipe. Patrick the Pipe has done a pipe for me. I have not seen it at all, so it's going to be a complete surprise. I know the shape, but I know nothing else about it. I just know it's going to be amazing. And I'm looking for that to be coming all the way over from Wales, made by his dirty little hands. So, I guess those are two more shout-outs. If you're not following Thunderbird Pipes or Patrick the Pipe, what the hell are you waiting on? Get to it. Two great guys in this community. Well, ladies and gents, I just wanted to jump on and say hello. Give a shout out or two. And always say these words. I am thankful for each one of you. What you bring to this community, what you bring to my channel, what you bring to life, what you bring to your families. It's amazing. You are amazing people. And I'm thankful for you. Love, peace, and bicycle grease. Later, folks.